पात्रा पात्रो विचारानाम न कुरुते न स परम विक्षति दया देव व विमर्शक न ही न वा काल काल प्रतीक्ष प्रभु सद्दो स्वर्ण क्षण पन मनो ध्यानादी न दुर्लभम दत्ते भक्तिरसम स गौरव भगवान परम में गति ही। शिशिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर टोल यस्टरडे आल्सो डिस्कस्ड शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद टोल Until and unless we are out of attraction and repulsion, in material world we feel some sort of attraction and repulsion always. If we cannot go out of this attraction and repulsion, we cannot start actual Hari Bhajan. Yesterday I told. Actually, Prabhupada told, if you have strong relationship with Guru Vaishnava, Shuddha Vaishnava, Gurudev and Vaishnava, Prabhupada told, then you can start actual Hari Bhajan. Otherwise, not. Yesterday, he put it one question. Maharaj, Raganuga Bhakti is available in this here or everywhere or in Golok only? Yesterday, I told, pure Raganuga Bhakti is only available in Golok Vrindavan. Nowhere else. Nowhere else. Only in Golok Vrindavan. But first of all, what is called Raganuga Bhakti, we must understand it first. Then we can discuss about the transcendental qualities of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, what for Gauranga Mahaprabhu came here, what I can get from him. About Raganuga Bhakti, Rupa Goswami Pad writing in Rasamrita Sindhu, इष्टेज सारसिकी रागः परमाविष्टत भवेत् तन्मयजा भवेत् भक्ति स्वातुर रागत पिकोदिता। इष्टेज सारसिकी रागः इष्टेज सारसिकी रागः एदी क्या सुन चल इष्टेज सारसिकी रागः परमाविष्टत भवेत् तन्मयजा भवेत् भक्ति स्वात्र रागोत्तिकोदिता। व्हाट डू मीन माय रागोत्तिका भक्ति? एक्चुअली ही रूप गोस्वामी टेलिंग इष्टो इष्टो मीन हुम यू डिजायर फ्रॉम हार्ट। हाँ, कृष्ण गौरांग महाप्रभु युवा इष्ट वस्तु। व्हाट डू मीन इष्टो? इष्टो इज द संस्कृत वर्ड बंगाली। इष्टो मीन whom you want from heart, ishto. Our ishto vastu, we Vaishnav, our ishto vastu is Krishna. Or we can say Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is our ishto. Same thing. Who is Krishna Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Same thing. You have any doubt about it? No doubt. I can quote one document, I mean example. Parvati, Parvati means Devi. Parvati Devi asking to Shiva, I mean Shankar Bhagavan, who is this Gauranga Mahaprabhu? And what is this Navadvip Dham? Then Shankar Bhagavan giving answer. In Agam you can get this quotation actually, sloka. जो एव राधिका कृष्ण जो एव राधिका कृष्ण स एव गौर विग्रह। देवी यू सी दिस राधा कृष्ण दैट राधा कृष्ण इज गौर। शंकर भगवान टेलिंग हु इज राधा कृष्ण? राधा कृष्ण इज गौर। जंग एव राधिका कृष्ण Devi, whom you know Radha Krishna separately, the Radha Krishna himself in unification is Gaur. Jang eva Radhika Krishna sa eva Gauru Vigro. Jaccha Vrindavanam Devi Navadipan Chatasubham. Jaccha Vrindavanam Devi Navadipan Chatasubham. this Vrindavan is equal to Navadvip Dham. No different. So these documents and thousands of documents we can get from Veda, Upanishad, Puran, Bhagavatam, everywhere we can get. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord, Supreme Personality of Godhead, as document. Now, if your Ishtavastu is Krishna, I mean Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you like to do bhajan, and after doing bhajan, when you leave your body, you like to enter into a transcendental planet, I mean Golok, that is your target. What is your target? You are doing bhajan under the guidance of Sadguru, Vaishnava. If you can guide yourself properly, as per the instruction of Guru Vaishnava, Shuddha Guru Vaishnava, ultimately it is your target to leave this body and enter into this Nitya Dham, your duty. So we Gauriyas have double facility. First, we can enter into Gaurlila after leaving this body, in Gaurlila. At the same time, we can enter into Krishna Lila, both. This facility is only for Gauriya Vaishnava, Shuddha Guru Vaishnava, Gauriya Vaishnava. For them, we have double facility. After leaving this body, we like to enter into Gaurlila. At the same time, we like to enter into Krishna Lila. Automatic. Astakaling Lila, you know, and whole day we segregate, time bound. This time this seva, this time this seva. This astakaling seva is nitya, I mean permanent there, perpetual. For infinity pure there in Golok Vrindavan. When Krishna coming here in this material world, I mean along with Vrindavan, Shaparshato Siyodham Saho Avatari. Shaparshato Siyodham Saho Avatari. He means with Gauranga Mahaprabhu, with it, all his paraphernalia, associates, along with the Dham, Gauranga Mahaprabhu coming in this material planet. Actually, this Navadvip Dham is not a part of this Navadvip Dham or Vrindavan Dham is not a part of this world. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Dham Mahatra, Dham Mahima, writing, this Dham is loosely attached, not in contact. Like net, you know, one net is there, when the gymnastic going on, you know, then from big gymnastic man jump, he fall down on net, not on ground. So these material people, this hotel, this all chaos, all their problem, all material people, they are on net. They cannot get in contact with Dham, transcendental Dham. Whereas you are doing kirtan, you are enjoying kirtan, so you can feel that you are in Dham. Dham can touch you. You cannot touch Dham. Dham can give you touch, allow you, touch me. Understand? So you can enjoy doing kirtan. Those who are Vaishnava, they are actually not in this net. Material people, they are on net. And the pure Vaishnava, like Srila Bhaktivedanta Madhava Goswami, Bhaktivedanta Tirtha Goswami, they are not in contact with this material world. They are Lusyata, they are on Dham. Any condition. Now, point is that your Ishtavastu is Krishna. Because Guru Pad Padma give you mantra, Gurudev giving you mantra, giving mantra means to give Krishna himself. Don't understand my point. Gurudev giving me Krishna mantra. Kam Gayatri, Kam Dev. When Guru Maharaj give me this Kam Gayatri, Kam Beach, Krishna mantra, that means Guru Maharaj already give me Krishna. Now Krishna is my treasure. But if you cannot realize, that is different thing. But Krishna already Gurudev give me. But what is mantra? That is Krishna. What is mantra? That is Krishna. So when you do mantra in your whole life, when you do Gayatri everything, after that, if you cannot see that Kam Gayatri, when you are doing Kam Gayatri, Krishna mantra, if you cannot see Krishna present here, then your mantra is not yet perfect. Because Prabhupada many times told, to do Harinam and to meet Krishna is same thing. Many times Prabhupada told, to do Krishna mantra, to do Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Prabhupada telling, to do Harinam and to meet with Hari, I mean Krishna, same thing. So we must realize it. One example I give, many days before, at the time of Prabhupada, some small devotees, they are discussing among them. They are small devotees, they are discussing the Ishtagoshti among them. Ishtagoshti, you know? They are sitting, small devotees, our Guru Varga, small devotees. They are discussing with each other. See, Prabhupada give us Maha Mantra. And Prabhupada telling mantra is equal to Krishna. But we cannot feel Krishna is there. We do mantra. Prabhupada give us mantra. Why you cannot feel that Krishna is there with mantra? What is the fault with us? Or anything else? They are discussing among themselves. Then one senior devotee, our Guru Varga, senior devotee, Bhakti Mayukh Bhagavad Goswami Maharaj, he was passing through that place. Maharaj asking, what discussion going on? What is your topic? No, nothing actually. Well, speak me. Please speak me. What is your topic? What discussion going on? Oh, actually we are discussing that Prabhupada give us mantra and Prabhupada telling the mantra mean Krishna himself. So we cannot feel that Krishna is there with mantra. So what is the problem? Is there any fault with us? Then Maharaj laughing. Maharaj saying you are all small devotees. So I give one nice example. You can clearly understand this point. What is this? Maharaj saying, suppose one infant, I mean very small boy, 5 years, 4 years boy, very small boy, like this boy, very small boy. He only like to get one biscuit, some fruits, he can enjoy. But if you give some gold ornament to him, what is this? Useless. A piece of big jewel, if you give, which is billions of dollar valuation, if you give him, he can throw you. What is this? If you give some fruits to him, some lozenge, some biscuit, he can enjoy. Small boy. Then Maharaj giving example, suppose father and mother gone, but the small boy is still alive. Father, before leaving his body, arranged this property, billions of dollars his father have, post. Before leaving his body, he write all properties in the name of that small boy, 4 or 5 years old. But mother already expired before, during birth time, and father now. He was sick, he write everything in the name of that small boy. Now, if the pleader, I mean the pleader, those who are legal advisor coming and talking with that small boy, oh, my small boy, your father leaving big property for you. What is this? What you are speaking? He cannot understand. Maharaj giving example, Prabhupada giving him that big treasure, I mean the property, Krishna. But now you are just child, you cannot estimate, you cannot understand this point. So Prabhupada already giving you this property, but the property you cannot understand it, realize it. So if you, like when you can attain 18 years old, I mean when you are senior citizenship, then you can understand, you can get the all will, I mean the properties you can get your name, not before that. When the boy is 4 years, 5 years, 6 years, 7 years, the pleader cannot give that property to him. When you can become a senior citizen, 18 years old, then pleader can come, oh, your father left so much property for you, take it. Now you can understand what is money, what is gold, what is diamond, now you can understand. That Maharaj giving this example, your Guru Maharaj is a big Vaishnav, he is from the transcendental world, Golok Vrindavan. Krishna Bhagavan actually deputed our Gurudev to deliver me.
So it's right, actually. And he give me mantra, that means he give me the biggest property, I mean topmost property of this world. So it's good, but I cannot realize because I have no bhajan. If I can do actual bhajan, today or tomorrow I can realize that the Krishna Naam means Krishna himself. Then tears can roll down your cheeks. When you know, Prabhupada telling, with Krishna Naam, then your tears can come, roll down your cheeks. Then, when you can realize Krishna is there, like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Gambira Mandir, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in Gambira Mandir, I can discuss some point. Before I like to clear this point, Rupa, Raganuga Bhakti. After that I can discuss. Still, in Gambira Mandir, Gauranga Mahaprabhu used to do manifest different kind of leela, nice leela. If you can understand that leela, then Rupanuga Bhakti you can understand 100%. You need not ask anybody. If you can hear Gaur leela from Shuddha Guru Vaishnava, then you can easily understand. You need not go to university and college to understand Rupanuga Bhakti. Rupanuga Bhakti. If you can understand the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu there in Gambira Mandir, why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying now? Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu rolled down in Bhumi, I mean, and road, I mean in land, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu rolling down. Why? You can understand this mood. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying? Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu dancing? That's why in one Sundar Kirtan, Sanskrit Kirtan, we find Sabhaktebhyo Shudhyam Nijabhajanamudram Padisan Sachaitanya Kingme Punarapidishwar Yaspatipadam Chaitanya Stakam. Chaitanya Stakam. You can find Sabhaktebhyo Shudhyam Nijabhajanamudram Padisan Sachaitanya Kingme Punarapidishwar Yaspatipadam. That Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, endless mercy, if Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I don't know, if you want to give me darshan, if you can manifest his aprakrit lila in front of me, I don't know. Shabhakteva, for his own devotees, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself act in such a way, his every action, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's every action, anything Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, anything Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing, anything has some relation with bhajan. 100%. Shuddha Guru Vaishnava doing anything has some link with actual bhajan. That's why in this stotra it is written, Sabhaktebhyo Shudhyam, for his own devotees, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifests such a leela, so that though his pure devotees, they can understand his mood, can understand what is called Rupanuga Bhakti, Raganuga Bhakti, they can understand. Sabhaktebhyo Shudhyam, Nijabha, to manifest the mode of Shuddha Bhajan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu act in such a way, every action, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving instruction, from today, don't allow Choto Haridas and small Haridas to come in front of me. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving instruction, from today, it is my instruction, don't allow Choto Haridas, small Haridas to come in front of me. What does it mean? Has some link with bhajan. Why? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu want to manifest some tattva, siddhanta. Every action, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Every action. All have some secret meanings. So you will have to understand this, those meanings, I see, under the guidance of Shuddha Guru Vaishnava. Now, yesterday I told, in this material world, you have some relation with somebody, you feel attraction for your wife, for your children, I mean, boy, friends, maybe for money, money, have some attraction? That's why Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, বিষয়ে যে প্রীতি এবে আছে আমার সেই মতো প্রীতি হোক চরণে তোমার ইন বেঙ্গলি ইউ মাস্ট আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড সাম বেঙ্গলি বিষয় যে প্রীতি এবে আছে আমার বিষয় মিন মেটেরিয়াল আই হ্যাভ সাম মেটেরিয়াল অ্যাট্রাকশন ফর ব্যাঙ্ক মানি সাম মেটেরিয়াল থিং সো দ্যাট কাইন্ড অফ অ্যাট্রাকশন হোক গড অ্যালাউ মি সো দ্যাট আই ক্যান ফিল ফর ইউ প্রভু তব পদ যুগে মোর নিবেদন ইউ নো দিস কীর্তন নো নো ওয়াই কমন কীর্তন এভরিবডি নো প্রভু তব পদ যুগে মোর নিবেদন হ্যাঁ নাহি মাগি দেহ সুখ বিদ্যা ধনজন ভেরি কমন কীর্তন দ্যাটস ওয়াই আই রিকোয়েস্ট এভরিবডি ইউ মাস্ট ডু কীর্তন কীর্তন ক্যান গিভ ইউ 100% সাকসেস সিদ্ধি I promise you in Vyasasan. You need not go anywhere. You can hear Kirtan. You can do Kirtan. That Kirtan, if you can understand the meaning, with feelings you will have to do. Kirtan like Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. They are doing Kirtan. If you stay, any common people staying, he can feel something reaction. Maharaj doing Kirtan. Gaur Nityananda Vaya. Anybody staying there, maybe he is from material world, but still he can feel that reaction, oh, Maharaj doing Kirtan. Hari bol, Hari bol, Hari bol, Hari bol. Eh? We can see this kind of Kirtan anymore, we lose everything. Everything gone. That kind of facility we cannot get. Be careful. Be careful in bhajan. So you understand why they say? You have some kind of reaction for anything, maybe for material property or for woman or money, anything. But that kind of attraction, if I feel for Krishna, that is more than sufficient. In Arshan Paddhati, before doing Arshan, your Guru Maharaj give you this procedure to do Arshan? No? You know? In Arshan, one slok you can say, চৈতন্য মহাপুষ ইউ ক্যান না হাম বিপন্ন চ নরপতি না পি বৈশ্য না শূদ্র না হাম গর্ণী না চ গৃহপতির না মনস্বতি মনস্ব জ্যোতির্বা কিন্তু নিখিলপূর্ণ মিতাধ্যের গোপী ভর্তুর পদকমর দাসুদাস দিস রিলেশন উই শুড ডিসকভার ইন ইউর হোল লাইফ দ্যাট ইজ দ্য ভাইটাল থিং দিস ইজ কল শুদ্ধি শুদ্ধি সত্যশুদ্ধি সত্যশুদ্ধি দিস ইজ হ্যাঁ বুধশুদ্ধি সত্যশুদ্ধি বুধশুদ্ধি মানে সত্যশুদ্ধি দ্যাটস ওয়াই ইন অর্চন পদ্ধতি অর্চন বুকস ইউ ক্যান ফাইন দেব ভূত্বা দেবম অর্চয়েত বিফোর ওয়র্শিপিং এনি ডেমিগড বিফোর ওয়র্শিপিং এনি ডেমিগড সাবিত এনি ডেমিগড ইফ ইউ লাইক নট দ্যাট হি ইজ সুপ্রিম লর্ড ইউ নো দে আর দ্য ডিভোটিস অফ কৃষ্ণ ইন দ্যাট সেন্স বিফোর ওয়র্শিপিং এনি ডেমিগড দেব ভূত্বা দেবম অর্চয়েত First of all, you should have Shattik Bhav, Shato Bhav, full extent. Until you cannot bring Shato Bhav in you, because they are Shato Bhumika, material Shato, but still Shato. So if you are covered up with Tama and Raja, you cannot worship. That's why it is written in Arshan Paddhati, Deva Bhutva Deva Marchaya. First of all, you must elevate yourself on the sata level, very maximum sata level. But that is not shuddha sata, that is not pure sata. But still, you have to go up. After doing bhajan, someday, today or tomorrow, by the mercy of Guru Vaishnava, you can cut this relation with this material world and you can elevate yourself, up to that shuddha sata bhumika, shuddha sata, pure sata. Here, Sato Gun is there, is good. Nature of goodness is good. But that is also not good for us, for bhajan. So, Jubati nam jatha juno, junam jubato jatha. One wife, nice mantra in Sanskrit. Very nice mantra. Jubati nam jatha juno, juno jubato jatha. Jubati nam jatha juno. Like young women, I mean ladies, young, very beautiful ladies, they always feel attraction for young men. They read book to feel attraction? They read book? No, it's not automatic. Why they feel attraction? They don't know. They know? They cannot find out the meaning. In Archan Padati book, it is written, Jubotinam Yatha Yuno. Like young boys, they feel attraction for young girls. Why? They read book to feel attraction for girls? No, it's an automatic. Jubotinam Yatha Yuno. Junam Jubotu Yatha. And young boys, they also feel attraction for young girls. It's an automatic factor. If you can at least feel that kind of attraction for your Supreme Lord, it's good. Can you? That kind of attraction you should feel. Then you can start bhajan. And yesterday I told, you feel some sort of attraction. Attraction means in Sanskrit rag. Rag means attraction. But actually he put a question, Raganoga Bhakti is possible here or not? I say actually not possible here in this material world. Raganuga Bhakti is only possible in Golok Vrindavan. Vrindavan. Yeah, to some extent you can feel some attraction in Vaikuntha also. In Darika also, Satyabhama. Satyabhama, Satyabhama. Rukini Satyabhama, you heard? Satyabhama also feels some sort of attraction for big attraction for Krishna. Yeah, some sort of rag. But not pure rag. Raganuga Prakriti, Raganuga Bhakti, pure Raganuga only possible in Vrindavan Dham. Those who are Brajavasis, they can feel. So, from Rasamrita Sindhu, I wanted to explain this sloka. Je ishte jo sarasiki ragaha. My Guru Maharaj used to explain this way. Baba, my boy, it is a spontaneous attraction. Brajavasi is, in Bengali, Chaitanya Charitamrita is reading, Brajavasi Sabhaviki Priti Krishnapati, Bengali. I can explain in English. Brajavasi Sabhaviki Priti Krishnapati, Krishnero Sabhaviki Priti Brajavasi Pati. Bangla hai, gusto acho? In Bengali, it is reading. Krishnero Sabhaviki Priti Brajavasi Pati, Brajavasiro Sabhaviki Priti Krishnapati, in Chaitanya Charitamrita. This sabhaviki is spontaneous. Huh? One mother spontaneously she feel attraction for his small boy. But that is also not example of Rupanuga Bhakti. Not. It is excellent. I know mother love me very much. It is excellent in this material frame. Within this material frame it is excellent. But still I cannot compare with Rupanuga Bhajan. Rupanuga, pure Rupanuga Bhajan, excellent in nature. If you can get in your life, then you can understand your Guru Maharaj is 100% satisfied with you. Otherwise, not possible. Because our Guru Varga is in this line, Rupanuga line. I mean, Raganuga line. They are all Brajavasi. Our Guru Varga, all Brajavasi. Don't think. Just half an hour before I discuss this point, we Gauriyas, we have double kind of facility. We can enter Gauriya Lila and both in Krishna Lila. Our Guru Varga all leave this body. They have their eternal feature in Gauranga Lila. They are also doing Gaur Lila. Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bhakti Pumat Purgeshi Maharaj, all Guru Varga. They enter into Gaur Lila and at the same time he had double. All. And they are also under the guidance of Sakhi Manjari, they are manifesting nice Lila. Understand? Like Rupa Manjari. Rupa Goswami Pad, he is the personal associate of Gaurang Mahaprabhu in Gaur Lila. He is doing nice seva in Gaur Lila. At the same time, as Rupa Manjari, he is doing seva in Krishna Lila. Roti Manjari. Raghunath Das Goswami is the personal associate of Gaurang Mahaprabhu. He is doing Lila and Gaur Lila, also doing there. Guna Manjari also, Kamal Manjari, Bhaktivinoda Thakur is the personal associate of Gaurang Mahaprabhu. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is the personal associate of Gaurang Mahaprabhu. Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, our Guru Varga, all they are the personal associate of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. They are already in Gaur Lila. They leave this body. transcendental. Gaur Leela they doing. At the same time, they have their eternal feature and Krishna Leela also. Like Bhaktivinoda Thakur telling, yesterday I told Lalita Sakhir Ajagya Kinkari Binoda Dhoriche Pai. I am just a prostrated Dandavat. I am requesting Lalita Sakhi. Lalita Ajagya Kinkari Binoda Dhoriche Pai. Binod. Bhaktivinoda Thakur identify himself as Kamal Manjari. Bhaktivinoda Thakur manifest, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving identity, Bhaktivinoda Thakur telling, I am Kamal Manjari. Kamal Manjari, under the guidance of Lalita Manjari, Lalita Sakhi, he is doing Karpur, you know Karpur? Kampur, you know? We do Arati at Kampur. This Seva, special Seva, Bhaktivinoda Thakur getting. Bhaktivinoda Thakur telling, my Seva is Karpur Seva, Karpur, Kampur. In English, sometime with beetle nut and that beetle leaf, you know, pan. Then with Karpur, then some Kampur is added in pan, beetle leaf, pan. They are taken Krishna and Radharani. That time that is a special seva, Karpur. Sometime Karpur Aruti, Karpur he arranges the Aruti system and Lalita Sakhi can do Aruti. In morning time, regarding Kirtan, morning time Kirtan, Aruti Kirtan you can see, Pancha Padibe Dhori, Karpura Bhati, Lalita Sakhi kare Jugala Aruti. In morning time Aruti you can find. Somebody arranges his arati system and then lighten. Then after that, Lalita Sakhi doing arati. Says, have some chain. Anyway, we'll have to put yourself under the guidance of Shuddha Guru Vaishnava. This life, if you can come out successful, next life you can get this parampara. You can go. You can enter into this Nitya Leela. Otherwise, not. Whimsical attitude is totally 100% prohibited. Whimsical attitude is 100% prohibited. 0.00001% personal interest should not be there in me. 0.00001% personal interest should not be there in me. Understand? 100% pure inclination, submission. That is the secrecy of bhajan. Anyway, Ishta means now I am successful to give you impression about what is Ishta. Ishta means Krishna is our Ishta. We like to enter into Krishna Leela to do Seva Nitya Leela. So Ishta Sarasgira. In Vedanta Sutra, we find Rasa Vaisha. In Vedanta, we find one sloka. Rasa Vaisha. Rasa Evahi Ayam Labdhanandi Bhavati. In Vedanta Sutra. Rasa, Bhaktivinoda Thakur personify this Rasa Tattva. You can think, Rasa has no feature. Rasa, what kind of feature I can get? But Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying, Rasa has some feature. Like in material world, when those who are learning Sangeet, singing. They in this material world also, Ragini has some system. Ragini, different kind of Ragini there. If you want to learn Sangeet, I mean song, as per Vedic literature, you'll have to have some system. Then you can get some Ragini. Morning time, if you sing Behag, it's not good. Morning time, you will have to sing that, what? Morning time, which rag? I forget. Very nice rag. Morning time, when you sing, Sokalbelaka je rag ta amra gai, সেটাকে কি রাগ বলে আমি বলা হয়। মর্নিং টাইম উই সিং ভেরি নাইস মহামন্ত্র, মর্নিং টাইম উই হ্যাভ সাম ডিফারেন্ট কাইন্ড অফ টোন টু সিং, অ্যান্ড নুন টাইম লাইক লাইক গুরুবাস্তকম, মর্নিং টাইম হাউ ইউ সিং, মর্নিং টাইম সকালবেলা কীরকম গাও, মর্নিং টাইম গুরুবাস্তকম হাউ ইউ সিং, বাট নুন টাইম দ্যাট টোন ডিফারেন্ট। হ্যাঁ, মর্নিং টাইম সংসার নরলীড় লোক তানায় কারুণ্য ঘন ঘনাত্ম, মর্নিং টাইম বা নুন টাইম টোটালি সেফ, মর্নিং টাইম নুন টাইম ইউ ক্যান নট সিং দ্যাট ওয়ে। হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ ডিফারেন্ট মর্নিং টাইম সিস্টেম টোটালি ডিফারেন্ট সেম। এনিওয়ে ইস্টে সারসিকি রাগ স্পন্টেনিয়াস অ্যাট্রাকশন ইউ শুড ফিল ফর ইয়র ইষ্টদেব, স্পন্টেনিয়াস অ্যাট্রাকশন ইষ্টে সারসিকি রাগ পরমাবিষ্টত ভজে, পরমাবিষ্টত ভবেত, ভবেত মিন ইন সংস্কৃত বিধিলিঙ্গ, ইটস এ মাস্ট ম্যান, ইট ক্যান গিভ সাচ এ রিয়াকশন সো দ্যাট ইউ ক্যান ফরগেট দিস মেটেরিয়াল ওয়ার্ল্ড, ইট ক্যান পুট সাম সর্ট অফ রিয়াকশন ইন টু ইউ, সাম রস ক্যান কাম ইন টু ইউ, ইউ ক্যান ফরগেট দিস মেটেরিয়াল ওয়ার্ল্ড। দ্যাটস ইন কীর্তন, এ দেহর ক্রিয়া অভ্যাসে করিব জীবন যাপন লাগি, এ দেহর ক্রিয়া অভ্যাসে করিব জীবন যাপন, কীর্তন ইউ ডোন্ট ডু কীর্তন, দ্যাটস ওয়াই ইউ ক্যান নট আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড দিস বডিলি ফাংশন, মর্নিং টাইম হ্যাঁ ইউ উইল হ্যাভ টু টেক সাম প্রসাদম, ইউ উইল হ্যাভ টু টেক রেস্ট, অল অটোমেটিক ইট ক্যান গো, বাট আই এম নট অ্যাটাচ উইথ ইট, এ দেহের ক্রিয়া অভ্যাসে করিব, ডিউ টু হ্যাবিট এভরিথিং অল মাই অ্যাকশন অফ মাই বডি গোয়িং অন, বাট আই ক্যান নট আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড ইট, আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড ফলো মাই পার, অল উইথ বডি ফাংশন গোয়িং অন, সামটাইম সেবক, সামটাইম সেবক গিভিং মি প্রসাদম, মহারাজ টেক সাম প্রসাদম, ওকে টেকিং, সামটাইম ইজ টেকিং রেস, এভরিথিং ডিউ অ্যাজ পার হ্যাবিট গোয়িং অন, বাট হি ইজ নট অ্যাটাচড উইথ দিস অ্যাক্টিভিটিস, আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড, টোটালি হিজ বডি ইজ দেয়ার, ট্রান্সেন্ডেন্টাল, হিজ মাইন্ড ইজ টোটালি দেয়ার। ইষ্টে সারসিকি রাগাহ পরমাবিষ্টত ভাবে, সাম সর্ট অফ ইন্ডাকশন, সাম সর্ট অফ ফিলিংস ক্যান কাম, রসা আই ক্যান এক্সপ্লেন দিস রসা আফটার, ইষ্টে সরসিকি রাগাহ পরমাবিষ্টত ভাবে তন্ময়ী যা পাবেত ভক্তি, তন্ময়ী মিন ইউ ক্যান ফরগেট দিস মেটেরিয়াল ওয়ার্ল্ড, তন্ময় তন্ময় মিন সংস্কৃত অ্যান্ড বেঙ্গলি দিস ইজ তন্ময়, তন্ময় মিন টু ফরগেট দিস মেটেরিয়াল ওয়ার্ল্ড, দিস কল তন্ময়, অনলি ওয়ান কনসেপশন ওয়ান থটস ইজ দেয়ার, সেবা রাপি রাই রূপ গোস্বাই বা সনাতন গোস্বাই বা আমার গুরুবর্গ হোল ডে ডুইং সেবা, ইভেন নাইট টাইম রূপ গোস্বাই পাদ setting one fire there in Terikadam you went, Terikadam there, set one fire, and night time he is writing. He don't care there is tiger, there is a very ferocious animals. Raghunath Das Goswami taking bath 3 times in Radhakund. One day Sanatan Goswami path coming there in Radhakund to meet Raghunath Das Goswami. From distance Sanatan Goswami watching one tiger drinking water in Radhakund, and Raghunath Das Goswami taking bath here, just tiger here is taking bath. Oh my God, after the tiger gone, then Sanatan Goswami coming, saying, it's very bad for you. Many times I told you, you stay in ashram, small kutia, you never obey me. I always request you. Today I see one tiger in front of you. And you are taking bath, and tiger taking water there. What is this? Then when Sanatan Goswami give big fire, then from that day, there's Brajavasis, they make one small kutia for Raghunath Das Gosai. From then, Raghunath was staying. Actually, point is that, that tiger cannot see Raghunath Das Goswami. Maybe tiger is there. Raghunath Das Gosai is there. But still the tiger has no quality. The tiger cannot see Raghunath Das Gosai. Not possible. Because Raghunath Das Gosai is transcendental in nature. He is material. How he can see? Can see? Cannot see. Loknath Gosai also. Loknath Gosai doing bhajan in Khodirvan. Khaira. Brajavasi they say Khaira. Khodirvan. Loknath Goswami doing bhajan. In his one bag with cloth. He may give one knot here and his cloth here. He keep his Radha Vinod, his deity here. And put deity here, do arati, kirtan, boga. After that he put in jola and go here and there. Brajavasi request in problem. Baba, we can make one nice kutia for you. You stay here in the and stew. No need. After that, Brajavasi requested very strongly. After that, okay. After that, you go there. We go there, na. Take darshan Khodirvan. Lokanath Gosai, Kishori Kund at the bank of Kishori Kund. Loknath Gosai, bhajan kuti there. You see, You see, very nice place. So actually, paramabhishtata bhavet. Bhavet means paramabhishtata, some sort of induction. He cannot remember this material. He can forget this material. Stage of sarasiki raga, paramabhishtata bhavet, tanmuya bhavet bhakti sattva ragat. That is called actually raganuga bhakti. If you feel spontaneous attraction for Krishna, no smell of personal interest. Hear me this point. No smell or personal interest. Smell. No personal interest. This is not good. No smell of any personal interest with Krishna. No smell. Why I speak this way? Our Guru Varga give example. Like Hingur. Hingur, you know? Hingur. Hing. And Kampur. Hingur. And Kampur. If you put into one pot long time, if you open and take out the hingur and that kampur, still there is smell. Kampur is not there in that content, but this smell is there because kampur was there for a long time. Or even for 10 minutes, if you put one kampur in one packet, one pot, 10 minutes only. If you take out kampur, for a long time you could get... It seems that Kampur is there. But actually, Kampur is not there. Maybe matter, material attraction is not there inside you. Maybe material attraction is not there inside your heart. But still, there should not be any smell. Understand? Very careful. Then and only then, you can, under the guidance of Suddha Raganuga Bhakta, you can get this contagious disease. I mean, you can get this disease. It is a one kind of disease. Yesterday I was discussing this point. Raganuga Bhakti, Rupanuga Bhakti is not a matter of lesson. I cannot give lesson to you. You come, I can give you a lesson about it. Not possible. Bhakti Mata Thakur give clear instruction, it's not possible. Raganuga Bhakti, it is a kind of contagious disease. Automatically, if I come in contact with Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, who is already in Raganuga Bhakti, I can feel some sort of attraction, reaction inside her. I don't know why. And outside Vrindavan, they always think about any kind of affluences. Have some conception of opulences. But inside Vrindavan, they don't believe that Krishna is God. Brajavasis, they never believe Krishna is God. Oh, Krishna is my pen. Hey, He is taking prasadam. You take now. How nice. Take. My mother make nice prasadam. You take. Uchishta. Uchishta giving. So they never think Krishna is God. When Govardhan Parvat, Krishna lived this way, then those Brajavasis, the coward boys, they're saying Krishna don't have that much power. We also with stick, we also keep touch. Otherwise, how Krishna have that kind of power? Krishna don't have. We also keep touch. So this is, you see, they never think Krishna is God. Krishna is my friend. Hey, you, there is some challenge. If you are defeated, then you will have to carry me. And if I am defeated by you, I can carry you. Okay, let us play this game. After the game is over, Krishna is defeated. Then Sudama speaks, hey, I defeat you. Now come, take me. Krishna says, okay, come, I can take you. Krishna taking Sridharma in a shoulder, and he is going, Krishna carrying him, and he is with leg, he is doing Krishna, and here, touching. Music. See, this love, actually, this love. But those who are in Vaikuntha, they cannot do this, they cannot sing. Hey, oh, Narayan, oh, God. It's Narayan, big affluence. But in Brajavasi, they think, who is Krishna? Huh? Krishna name is same. He is my friend. So this kind of relation you should develop. Those who are Brajavasis, they have some special kind of attraction for Krishna. Their heart, my Guru Maharaj write on book, Heart of Krishna, you know? Heart of Krishna. Krishna's heart is those Brajavasis, they are the heart of Krishna. In Bhagavatam Mahima, we get one slok. Who is Radhika? Radhika Rani. Who is Radhika? Here's nine sloka there. Bale Atma Ramasya Krishnasya Atma Ram in Sanskrit. Atma Ramasya Krishnasya Dhruvam Astira. Atma Ramasya Krishnasya Dhruvam Atma Astira Radhika. Atmaramasya Krishnasya Dhruvam Atmasya Radhika. Atmaram, Atmaram means Atmani, Atmani Ramate iti Atmaram. Who is satisfied in himself, he is Atmaram. Krishna is Atmaram. You cannot satisfy Krishna by material thing. Atmaramasya Krishnasya Dhruvam. Stop. Atma Ramasya Krishnasya Dhruvam Atma Asti Radhika. Know for sure that Radhika is the heart life of Krishna. Atma Ramasya Krishnasya Dhruvam Atma Asti Radhika. Know for 100% sure that Atma Ram Krishna, who is satisfied himself, saturated personality. Saturated personality, that's called Atmaram. Atmaramasya Krishnasya Dhruvam Atma Asti Radhika. Radhika is the heart and life of Krishna. Heart. If no Radhika, there's no life. What does it mean? Radhika in Krishna, no difference. Bhagavata first sloka I discuss in Bengali and Sanskrit sometime. Janma adasu yato anmayadi turaschwarta savigya swarato. This is sloka I discuss sometime. Now addorosh. Janma adasyo, if I can in Sanskrit grammar, I can split this word janma adasyo two way. Janmo adi asyo. If some of you know Sanskrit, then you can understand. Janmo adi asyo. I mean creation, annihilation, everything. Janmo adi. Everything coming from Krishna. जन्माद्यस्य जन्माद्यस्यो यतो अन्वयाद इतरथाश्चार्थे सविज्ञ सराड नाइस तो एवरीथिंग कमिंग फ्रॉम कृष्णा क्रिएशन एंड इट इज एवरीथिंग डन बाय कृष्णा दैट इज जन्माद्यस्य बट इफ आई स्प्लिट इफ आई एक्सप्लेन दिस वर्ड दिस वे जन्मो आदि अस्य इट्स ओके बट इफ आई कैन डिस्कस दिस वे जन्मो आद्यस्य जन्मो आद्यस्य जन्मो आद्यस्य इफ आई स्प्लिट दिस वे देन व्हाट काइंड ऑफ मीनिंग कैन कम आउट जन्म आद्यस्य मीन आदि रसस्य जन्म आदि रसस्य नाउ द 15 मिनट्स बिफोर आई वाज डिस्कसिंग अबाउट रसा भक्तिविनोद ठाकुर पर्सोनिफाइ दिस रस तत्व भक्तिविनोद ठाकुर पर्सोनिफाइ दिस रस तत्व भक्तिविनोद ठाकुर विथ फोल्डेड हैंड रिक्वेस्टिंग हे रस प्लीज गिव बेस्टो मर्सी ऑन मी हे रस प्लीज बेस्टो मर्सी ऑन मी गिव कीपा भक्तिविनोद ठाकुर सेन तो रस यू कैन पर्सोनिफाइ दिस रस तत्व because rasa has some feature in transcendental world rasa very careful and rasa that rasa can come into your heart different form then you can feel attraction because krishna is the only source of all rasa krishna is the only and only source of all rasa In this whole universe, in the infinity universe, Krishna is the only and only source of rasa. I mean, material rasa and transcendental rasa, all coming from Krishna. Suppose you like to take sweet ball. Oh, so nice sweet ball coming. It is also one kind of rasa. This kind of attraction coming, rasa is there. You understand? Your tongue. Some your tongue, yeah. If rasa sweet ball, you can taste sweet ball. This is also a kind of rasa. So this rasa, if you attraction for some woman, this is also a kind of rasa. Any kind of rasa, directly or indirectly, all coming from Krishna. Krishna is the only and only source of all rasa, direct or indirectly, any rasa coming. Maybe this material rasa, I told you yesterday, this material rasa is the perverted reflection of the transcendental rasa. Ekhi jagote je ras seta hocche aprakito raser bikrito pratiphalon. Understand my point. Like one water pond is there. One tree is there at the bank of this water pond. One tree. There is water pond, one tree is there. Or if you go and stand just at the bank of this water pond, if you are standing and looking into this water, you can find your head is down and your leg is just near to your leg. Your leg, that shadow leg in touch with your leg, but your head is just down, just reverse. In water, if you look, watch there, you can find that your body is there, everything, but you are standing this way, but your head is there to a positive way, but you if you look down in water, you can find that your head is just down. And your leg is near to your, leg. Just this example you can know. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving this example. Not this way, example giving this way. So I give this example. In material world, if you have some relation with some woman, illicit relation, then everybody can spit on you. Ha! Bad personality. But this relation, if you have this kind of relation, maybe as per scriptural analysis we find those gopikas, they have some relation with Krishna. This is not good actually. Why? Krishna is not their husband actually. They have their husband. So he is also bad relation. But it's not bad. It looks bad. Understand? So in material world, which is very derogatory, in this material world, this rasa is very derogatory. Everybody can hate you. But just opposite, in the transcendental world, this rasa is the topmost. Follow this point. Like the shadow in water, you find your head is here, but you can find your head here. In water, if you see, your head is just down. Just opposite, negative. This way, this rasa, if you see this, if you put this rasa, material rasa and transcendental rasa, see this. And dasa, sakya, vasala, material world. Material world, in material world, if you this daksha pasavara, if you this dasya sakya vasala, this way you can find that this madurasa topmost, and madurasa also is there in Dharuka also madurasa there, and Mathura also madurasa there, but that madurasa tested by Brajavasa is there, Sakhi Manjari inside Vrindavan is totally different. You cannot compare. So first of all, it is my request, first of all, you try to understand what is rasa, what is rag, how you can feel attraction, rag for Krishna, the Ishtadev. First of all, you try to learn. Then after that, you can understand rasa, transcendental rasa. In Rasamrita Sindhu, Rupa Goswami Pad writing, Batito bhavana varto, just chamatkar bharabhu, hirdi satya jale baadam, saddate sa rasa mataha. In Rasamrita Sindhu, Rupa Goswami Pad telling, Rupa Goswami Pad nicely giving that, Batito bhavana varto, just chamatkar bharabhu, व्यतीतो भावना वर्तो जस चमत्कार भारभू हृदय सत्य जले बारम सद्दते स रसमता. Sanskrit, nice actually. So sometimes I discuss this point, the material of material brain, material mind cannot touch this transcendental world. First of all, you must understand this. First of all, व्यतीतो भावना वर्तो. Logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. Logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. First of all, you must realize it 100%. Then you can someday can get entry into this Rupanuga Bhakti, Raganuga Bhakti. Be careful. If you play your brain, Raganuga Bhakti this way. I must practice. No! How you can practice? Not that way. So first of all, you have to understand. Material mind, material conception, material brain, nothing can touch. Batito bhavana varto, jas chamatkar bharabhu, hridi satya jale baram, saddati sarasamata. When your entire heart is full of sataguna, pure sata, there is no trace of tama and raja. No, totally clear. Cheto darpanam marjanam. Your heart is now totally clear. Now totally pure sataguna coming into you. Totally full, so glamorous, like sunshine, not sunshine, like on diamond. If some light is reflected from every angle, you can get a different kind of light. You can watch yellow light, he can watch blue light, she can watch red light, different refraction. It is due to refraction. As per physics, scientific calculation, due to refraction, different angle there. From here, this angle light coming, reflected, you can see yellow light Maharaj coming. I said, dude, not yellow, it's red. She can say, Maharaj, blue light coming. He can say, no, my violet coming. Actually, everybody is speaking the same. Everybody. So Krishna is the same thing. Rasa Tattva, the unique Tattva. But everybody, according to their own rasa, according to their own bhajan, they can feel, oh, Krishna is my friend. She can feel, Krishna is my heart. Krishna is my heart. And mother Jasoda can say, oh, Krishna is my child, I can love. Breast, see, he can come and take my breast this way. So sing same Krishna. But due to differences, rasa feeling, she can feel this way, he can feel this way, he can feel this way, she can feel this way, different. But tattva is same. Big fighting going there. When I come from Vrindavan, big fighting going where? Some Maharaj telling that Swami Maharaj Siddhi in Sakarasa. But some different party coming and fighting. Why you speak Sakarasa? He is in Madurasa. Then all documents were represented. I say, why you fight? Swami Maharaj, we respect Swami Maharaj. Even our Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, you know Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj? Who was playing Midanga. Even 16 hours. Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj can play Midanga and do Kirtan. After doing Bajamandal Parikrama, Gaurmandal Parikrama, after 10 hours, 15 hours, 16 hours, if Babaji Maharaj is coming back in Mat, if he sit, you cannot feel that Maharaj is coming, doing so much labor, Maharaj, you cannot understand. You cannot understand, you think Maharaj coming out, Maharaj just press, just coming out from taking rest. After taking this, Maharaj is coming to me. No tiredness, nothing. Fresh, ekdam, fresh, glamorous. Whole day kirtan. Whole road. So that Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj, I heard Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj was Siddhi in Sakarasa. So why can I fight with her people? Maybe. In Gauriya Rasa is the topmost is Madhura Rasa, okay. But in Chaitanya Charitamrita, the Siddhanta is there, all Rasa, excellent. In Chaitanya Charitamrita, if you go through Chaitanya Charitamrita, you can find all and every Santa Rasa actually, Santa Rasa is, I cannot count actually. Santa Rasa I cannot count, you cannot discover relationship. Dasa, from Dasa Rasa is actually practically Rasa started from Dasa. But we cannot fight. Because Dasa Rasa in his own angle, Chaitanya Charitamrita is written, Dasa Rasa is excellent in his own angle. When, as per your own point of view, if you are in Dasa Rasa, it is excellent. If I am in Sakarasa, as per my angle, I am excellent. It's Rasa is excellent. Chaitanya Charitamrita is good. No need of fighting. No need of any fighting. All Rasa excellent. All Rasa excellent. But if you stand in a neutral point, if you go on understanding this one by one, you can find that Madhur Rasa is the complete Rasa. Why? Because in Madhur Rasa, all Rasa already there. Understand? Like one scientific wheel is there. Scientific wheel, you know? Wheel. Scientific. There's 7 color. Red, green, blue, violet, 7 color. Seven kind of different. 7 section. This section is red. This section is blue. Seven kind of different. But if you run this blade, this wheel, very speed. you cannot find any color, you can find white color. Follow my point. But if the wheel is stopped, you can find, oh Maharaj, there is white color, there is a blue color, there is violet, there is green, there is yellow. But if the wheel is running very speed, then you can find no color there, only white color. So, in Madhurasa, all rasa, they are already there inside. Madhurasa is complete inside. And Madhurasa also have segregation anyway. So, Rupa Goswami Pada want to explain this point. So, first of all, you will have to... First of all, Rupa Goswami Pada telling, first of all, you will have to transcend this material bondage. Patito bhavana vartto. You are running in the way of material conception, huh? But Rupa Goswami Pada suggesting you, first of all, you will have to transcend, cut this material bondage. One covering here, one range is there. Yesterday I was discussing within material frame of time. Within material frame of time, we cannot trace out the point when bonded soul started enjoying Maya. Enjoying material enjoyment. When started? Within this material frame of time, nobody can trace out this point, starting point. That's why we say in Bengali and Sanskrit, anadi, anadi, anadi karma phale, pari bhavar navajale. You must do kirtan daily. You don't do kirtan, I know, only Hare Krishna you say, okay. But you must understand Bhaktivinoda Thakur or kirtan. Meaning also there, you must understand, I request you. Otherwise you cannot do bhajan. Or kirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Narottama Thakur, Lochan. Every day, at least one kirtan you must read and meaning, because you don't know Bengali, Sanskrit you don't know, so you'll have to understand what this means. Then you will have to understand. Or if you cannot understand, you will have to go to elevated personality. Maharaj, please explain me what does it mean. You will have to approach. Very nice. Not that this today is Gaur Purnima, we can hear Harikatha. From tomorrow we have no time. Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying in Rasamrita Shastra, Rupa Goswami Pada telling, every day, every fraction of second you will have to do kirtan. I have seen. My Guru Maharaj in coma state doing kirtan. Coma state. Doctor saying he is coma state, but he is doing kirtan. In ambulance, Guru Maharaj coming from going to hospital, I mean in Bellevue, nursing home, Calcutta. But in road, Guru Maharaj is doing kirtan. But he is coma state. So what do you mean? What do you mean? What do you understand? They are doing kirtan every fraction of second. You cannot find out a single moment when Bhakti Vallabha Tirtha Goswami Maharaj stop his kirtan. Even in this stage, I am 100% sure, in this stage also Maharaj doing kirtan inside, but he cannot feel. Oh, Maharaj is sick. So much medicine giving. Oh, no. Transcendental body. Transcendental, he is doing kirtan all the time. So Vaishnava, you see, Vaishnava cannot take rest without kirtan. Even when they are taking rest, then also kirtan going on. Kirtan is their life and heart. Kirtan is their life and heart. Never stop kirtan. So always try to memorize one Bengali kirtan. Try to understand the meaning of Bhaktivinoda Thakur Baba. I mean, what feeling is there inside kirtan? It's most important thing. Every day you have kirtan book. Every day you will have to understand. In kirtan book, I refer from kirtan book. Very nice. You have to understand, eh? So you see, there we find that first of all we have to transcend, like a rocket with satellite. The rocket with satellite, rocket is ejected, liquid oxygen, everything they are firing gun, scientists, then rocket going up with satellite. rocket going. Is cutting this gravitational acceleration, gravitational force, cutting and going up and up and up and up. After that, go up, out. That is called, in physics, we say escape velocity. In physics we say this is called escape velocity. Escape means it is now at present out of gravitational acceleration. Now scientists, those who are scientists, they calculate in a very scientific way. As per their calculation, that momentum can put the satellite there in a certain orbit. It can, they can put this, they can force, go out, they can put this satellite in certain orbit, fix, then the rocket can come back. Follow my point. First of all, you will have to cut this camera. For first of all, you will have to cut this material attraction fast. Don't run here and there like mad. Gradually. In Bhajan Rasa, if sometime, if I get time, I can sit with Bhajan Rasa and I can go on discussing so that you can understand gradually how to go up in Bhajan. And especially Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's incarnation. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming to us? Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming to us? Krishna came, after that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came. Chaturyuga, cyclic order. But one Chaturyuga, special Chaturyuga. 27th Chaturyuga gone. Then this 28th Chaturyuga beginning, Krishna came, after that Gauranga Mahaprabhu came. Mahaprabhu and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna and Mahaprabhu don't come always. When Krishna coming as Krishna, after that Krishna coming, that next Kali, the Dapar, when Krishna incarnate, just next Kali coming, then Krishna coming to explain. Actually, Gauranga Lila, I mean Chaitanya Lila, is the exact explanation of Krishna Lila. Actually, Gauranga Lila, I mean Chaitanya Lila, is the analytical explanation of that Krishna Lila. Because you have no right to understand to what is Gopi Prema, what is Rasa Lila. You cannot understand. But you can understand the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying in Gambira, in Puri, shedding tear. Where is Krishna? Where is Krishna? That much you can understand, at least. Yes, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was crying. You cannot give and complain against Krishna that Krishna is dancing with many women, so I can also dance. Regarding Krishna, you can pass this kind of dirty remark. But regarding Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you cannot pass. To explain this Krishna Lila, Krishna coming in the guise of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. At that Krishna coming, people misunderstand me. I dance in Rasa Lila, people think I am busy with women. Oh, they are not women. They are all internal potency of Krishna. But you think they are women? Just now I explained this point. Atma Ramasya Krishnasya Dhruvam Atma Asti Radhika. Heart and soul is Radhika. If no Radhika there is no Krishna. In Upanishad, Shetasatar Upanishad, Shyamat Shabalam Prapadde, Chabalat Shyamam Prapadde. If from Krishna, if you start from Radharani, we can understand Krishna. If we pray to Krishna, we can understand Radharani. Shyamat Shabalam Prapadde, Chabalat Shyamam Prapadde. In Upanishad. Very nice. So all these documents, what evidence we have in front of us? What for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming? To give us this rasa. To engage us in Raganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. But we are so mad, we are busy with material things. Day and night, hear Harikatha, dance, do kirtan. Don't never go for politics with anybody. Let them fight with money. Let them fight for money and position, rank. It is my apple to you. Don't go there. Don't go there. I never go. Everybody call me. In front of thousands of people I can speak. I can go to foreign country. Everybody call me. Never go. I can talk in front of 7 people, 8 people. It's okay. I want quality. I want to see quality, not quantity. I never want to act as guru. I want to act as Sisha. You all are my Guru Varga. You all are my Guru Varga. If I make any fault, you can point, Mara, you make this fault. So I can rectify myself. It's good. Be careful. So what for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming for different purpose. One purpose is Sankirtan, to propagate Sankirtan Dharma. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took birth, is this today Gaurapurnima day? After Gaurapurnima day, this Gaurapurnima day, this time big lunar eclipse. The Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami explained this way. Why lunar eclipse happens? Bala Gaur Chand coming, Gaur Chandra. So this moon is useless now. Different kind of strain is there. Strain, you know, kalanka. In Bengali we say kalanka. In English we say strain. Sometimes spot is there. In Chandra, but Gaur Chandra is a complete Chandra. We don't need this Chandra. So Rahu, this planet, he. This way, there's lunar eclipse happens. So that time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, after taking birth, put such a big influence over this world that all people, knowingly, unknowingly, they are running to take bath in Ganga. They never go to Ganga. They don't know why they feel inspiration to go to Ganga to take bath. Why? I don't know. I feel enjoyment today. Why? They never speak Harinam Mahamantra. They say Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Why speaking? Material people. They are speaking. They don't know why. They don't know. They cannot discover the reason for why today I feel reaction. Today I feel that I should speak Mahamantra. They are speaking. They never speak. If you are doing Mahamantra, Hare Krishna. They are joking with you. Hare Krishna. But now they are spontaneous. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. They are going, running to Ganga to take bath. But they don't know how they feel this kind of reaction. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took bath. Just after taking bath, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave big influence all over this world. Everybody, they don't know. They are satisfied. They are speaking Harinam, they are going to Ganga. And after that, someday, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu manifests this Lila. Their style is there, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Then there is he shouting, wah wah, that, like this child, small child, crying. And they discover that if they say, Hare Krishna, Hari Bol, then the child becomes strong. Then those Brajavasis, they are also Brajavasis. In here Brajavasis, this is also Brajadham. This is also Brajadham. That is Brajadham. This is also Brajadham. So those who are women, Matajis, those Matajis say, oh, if I speak Hare Krishna, then the child becomes strong. Then not now crying, not crying. Oh, they get signal. So today onward, if that child is crying, then we say, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Then he stop. So this way, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu propagate this Harinam right from the birth. After that taking birth, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu going some Vidya Lila, Vidya means education, big Pandit. In his whole infinity universe, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is the topmost Pandit. After that, Gauranga Mahaprabhu manifests some Vidya Lila, and after that again started Sankirtan from coming back from Gaya, funeral cake, giving there in Gaya, Vishnu Charan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming back, and after that Gauranga Mahaprabhu manifests this Lila. First exhibition of Raganuga Bhajan started. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming back from Gaya, feel some sort of reaction. In Gaya, he get mantra from Ishwar Puripad. Ishwar Puripad, he get mantra. After that, he coming and crying all day. Those students, hundreds of students coming from different, thousands of students. Thousands of students coming to learn. Thousands of students coming from different parts to learn, to get lesson from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saying, today, I cannot tell you the reason for why. I cannot give you lesson anymore. I feel some reaction. Only I like to speak Harinam. Many days Chaitanya Mahaprabhu sit there to give lesson to them, give lesson to about Sanskrit grammar. But as and when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu started explaining, always coming Krishna Nam. Then students saying, our Guruji, I'm a Pandit, he is explaining this way, now his brain gone out of order, he's always speaking Krishna. Any dhatu, root, in Sanskrit some root, explain, always Krishna. Anything, always Krishna. Then after that, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu requests everybody, I think I cannot teach you anymore. Please excuse me. I think I cannot give you lesson anymore. I am just useless. I feel myself unfit. Only I like to do Krishna Nam, Hari Nam. Let us go and do Krishna Nam. From then, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu started Krishna Nam open. After that, in Siva Sangan, start even on night time also doing Kirtan. Whole day Kirtan. So, Sankirtan in Chaitanya Charitamrita, here there is one nice word. Bohiranga loya kare naam sankirtan, antaranga loya kare rasa sadhan. If I want to enjoy this rasa tata, so I must sit with some exclusive devotees. Those have their right to hear it, enjoy it. And for outside people, I can do kirtan with them, harikatha kirtan. But regarding rasa, in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, antaranga loya kare rasa sadhan. Sarupdamodar, Raya Mahamananda, with these two Chaitanya Mahaprabhu enjoying this rasa tattva inside, Gambira exclusive. Outside, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu doing kirtan. Of course, if Sankirtan is perfect, with Sankirtan, Bhaktivinoda Thakur prove it. Bhaktivinoda Thakur in Jaiva Dharma, also in Bhajan Rahasya, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if your Sankirtan is perfect, how you can understand that your Sankirtan is perfect?
You are seeing Krishna and relating.
If Krishna is satisfied, if your whole entire sense, entire body, whole heart, all sense organ, they are all hypnotized. They forget material world. Then you are 100% sure that Krishna is satisfied. Because if Krishna is satisfied, then automatically some sort of, if Krishna is satisfied 100%, some sort of satisfaction comes into your heart. Then this Sankirtan, gradually, if you go on doing Sankirtan, this Sankirtan can ultimately give you right to, this Sankirtan can give you entry into Rasa Tatra. Ultimately, if your Sankirtan is perfect, then the Sankirtan can ultimately give you entry, right, power to get entry into Rasa Tatra. Don't fight. I will do it. Don't speak like that. Very humbler than the blade of grass. My Guruma used to say, My son, I am just unfit. Some acharya sometimes pass on bad remarks. Tasila Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, he is in Vidhi Marg, he is not in Rag Marg. He is always worshipping this, that, so in Kanishta Adhikari. Then all people came to Maharaj, Maharaj, that Acharya is openly saying, you are in Kanishta Bhakta, you have no right. Maharaj laughing, oh, he is big devotee, he is giving me right in Vidhi Marg. I thought I have no right in Vidhi Marg. At least he, Vidhi Marg, but at least he is saying that I am in Kanishta Bhakta. I think I am not any Bhakta. But he think at least he giving me this right, Kanishta Bhakta. So why you become angry? You should not become angry. It's right. He speak rightly. Kanishta Adhikari, I am actually Kanishta Adhikari. Everybody crying. So you see, Maharaj never complain. So we should be humbler than the blade of grass. This is the only condition of Sankirtan. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in third sloka, Tinad Vishnu Chana Tararabhu Sayishuna, Amanina Manadana Kirtan, Niyo Sadahuri. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saying, this is the condition before you start Sankirtan. I mean, if you are Sankirtan, if you do like to do Sankirtan, that is the only condition you should adopt. What is this? Tinadu Vishanis. We must be humbler than the blade of grass. Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying, Prabhupada saying, if somebody compare that Maharaj, I like to become grass, not humbler than the blade of grass. I like to become grass. And because grass, then Prabhupada explaining, oh, grass is okay, but if somebody putting leg on grass, grass become down. After the leg, when that man goes away, leg is lifted up, then that grass become air. Understand? Grass is there. If you put leg on grass become this. Where you lift your leg, then the grass become. Papa saying, no, we can never compare ourselves with grass. It's not right example. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is okay. He's saying humbler than the blade of grass. Blade of grass, humbler. That is so that you can no goat, no cow can come and eat up. Because he's humbler than the blade of grass. Understand? Prabhupada giving this example. If I am humbler than the blade of grass, anybody can come and insult me, anybody can abuse me, still it makes no difference. Because I am humbler than the blade of grass. Maybe they don't allow me to speak Harikatha there. So what? Who am I? I don't know Harikatha. I have no feeling, no bhajan. See, they are right. They are Guru Varga. They are doing right. They don't allow me to speak Harikatha there. I am unfit. It's okay. Why is it? They are not allowing me to speak Harikatha there. It's very bad. I should not speak that way. Huh? I should not speak that way. Understand? If you are humbler than the blade of grass, with rest. Humbler than the blade of grass means no goat, no cow, no horse can come and eat up me because I am humbler than the blade of grass. Understand? So you must understand this philosophy. Practically you should feel. Practically you must understand. Feeling should be there. Not that some philosophical discussion going on. I can memorize this philosophy and speak in front of some foreign devotee. I can give dollar. Not that. Don't speak that way. Feeling. Direct feeling. So, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, regarding Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's, mercy, one or two point I can discuss more. Because there is big fighting with this point. In Rama, in Chaitanya Charitamrita, if you read Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Bhagavat, Bhaktivinoda Thakur suggests you must read Chaitanya Bhagavat 100 times, 108 times. If not more, minimum 108 times you must read Chaitanya Bhagavat, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, if not more. After that you can get some essence, some taste. Then go on reading Chaitanya Charitamrita under the guidance of Shuddha Vaishnava, those who are already established in Rupanuga. Because Chaitanya Charitamrita is very typical. Even those who are explaining Bhagavatam, even those who are explaining Bhagavatam, they also cannot understand the meaning of Chaitanya Charitamrita. So typical, so secret. Because Chaitanya avatar it is the most secret avatar. Nobody can understand. So Chaitanya Charitamrita is very typical. And I would suggest you must read Chaitanya Sikhamrita, Mahaprabhu Shikha, Mano Shikha, Upadeshamritam. Understand? Jaiva Dharma, Gita explanation by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Gita, Narayan Maharaj has already published, I think, Narayan Rishi Maharaj. So many Jaiva Dharma also. So you must read very carefully. I try to understand the actual meaning of Raganuga Bhakti. Don't jump. This is my request. You can break your hand and leg, everything, if you jump from. Gradually. Slow but steady and win the rest. One thing I would like to discuss, because there is some misconception about it. In Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, Amar Aggai Guru Hoya Taro Edesh. It is my instruction that go and preach, act as guru and try to emancipate this whole world, try to deliver those bonded souls. Amar aggay guru hoya taro ei desh. Amar aggay, in English if I translate, it means like this. It is my instruction, first of you try to become guru, not logu. Try to act as guru. Qualities should come in you, so that you become guru first. Then you deliver. But in Bengali, some people, they misexplain. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving instruction. So anybody can go and act as guru. They are saying, I can act as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already giving instruction. Amar aggay guru hoya taro ei desh. Not that. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is not so fool. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving instruction. The leprosy, that devotee with leprosy, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu give, now his body is very nice. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu embrace and make it very nice, very golden complexion. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu embrace. Now you say, oh my God, why you rectify my body? Why you give me a nice body? I was with leprosy disease. It was good for me. Because some insect there in leprosy, some insect falling down from his skirt, you know, from here. Then he is putting this insect and putting here. Why you are going? You cannot eat there. At least you can get some food here. You stay. At least you can get some food here. In my body, you stay here. Now this body, Prabhu, you make me nice body. Some, I can be popped up. I cannot maintain Trinadapi. It's big danger for me. Mahaprabhu said, no! It is my mercy and my blessing. The false ego can never touch you. My blessing. It's my order. You go and act as guru. Act as guru, deliver all. Manasa! That was special case. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu make him guru. Chaitanya make him guru. Then order him. Amar aggay in Bengali. Amar aggay guru hoya. First of all, try to become guru. Try to become guru mean? Try to become disciple first. Who is perfect disciple? He is perfect guru. Prabhupada giving this Siddhanta. Who is 100% perfect Shisha? Who is 100% perfect Shisha? Disciple. He is 100% perfect Guru. Who is not Shisha? Disciple. Maybe he can memorize whole scripture in this world. Still, I cannot identify him as Guru.
Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu never speaks his guru. He can memorize it, memory is good. So what it concern to me? I am less interested about what. If you can memorize Shastra, okay. You have no feelings. Feelings you cannot get from Gurudev by power. Oh, you will have to give me power to get entry into. Not that. It's an automatic factor. If you go on doing seva, Srila Bhaktivedanta Tirtha Goswami Maharaj also used to explain this sloka many times. When all your sense organ become busy to do seva for Krishna, your eyes like to see Krishna, your hearing organ want to hear about Krishna, your nose want to get the smell of tulsi offered into the lotus feet of Krishna. Savai mana Krishna padarabinda yor vachangse vaikunta gunan varnani. This nice sloka, Ambarish Maharaj. I can explain someday. One day I cannot explain so much thing. So it is homeopathic disease, homeopathic dose, you see. The minimum the dose is, the maximum the result. Honeyman, actually, after that the scientists, they research one water is going. One scientist put one drop of homeopathic medicine one place, and 2-5 kilometers away one man is there. He has some disease. He takes some water from that water stream, one spoon of water, and drink, and his disease finished. 2 kilometers away, one drop of medicine keep there. The minimum, the medicine, maximum the power, potency. So I like to give homeopathic medicine, you see. Understand? So today, of you do some kirtan, after if we get time, we can do also many, after that, today after that. What time now? Evening time, I am busy with Abhishek, everything, I am doing my... Noontime, if I do, I cannot save my head. I have to go take bath, no, go to Navadip. So now I can speak. If you have some question, I can answer. But after that, I will have to... Tomorrow, no time, no, I will have to do seva. After that, 15 days after, because I am going to Vrindavan, I have some seva there with Purushottami. Purushottami must go very quickly. After that, in 7-10 days, I can come back. I can try. So first of all, you get energy. If you get some power through my Harikatha, then whole credit going to my Guru Maharaj and Prabhupada. Parampara Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, my Guru Maharaj, they are all my Guru Varga. They bless me all the time. So I feel inspiration to talk in front of you. I have nothing of my own, no power. If they bless me, I can get. So you have, if you have some question, you can have any question.
We are supposed to be more humble than the blade of grass. And then when doing Sankirtan, sometimes in my country people say stop, and they don't want to hear. They say we're making too much noise. So being Trinadapi, should we not do Kirtan if it's offending people, or keep doing anyway?
Actually, if nobody going to hear me, still it is my duty to go on doing Sankirtan. Those who are example in my life, I was there in Binda, actually there in Suryakunda, nobody there. I take Sanskrit Mool Bhagavatam and go on reading like wind, 8 hours, 9 hours, 10 hours, like mad. So you can speak me mad. You can ask anybody, those are senior devotees. They can ask, Sam Baba was there in Suryakunda like mad. Nobody there. So what it concern to me? I like to satisfy Krishna. First of all, give this point. If he is doing Sankirtan to get some name and fame, then your Sankirtan is not good. If I like to satisfy Krishna only, no matter if you reject me. I can go on doing Sankirtan. Swami Maharaj, his first devotee, first disciple, he hired one big hall, 2,000 people can sit there, big money, New York. After that, he invited so many people. Please come, my Gurudev going to give lecture nice here. He invited thousands of people. And Swami Maharaj coming with kartal player. After Bandana, Maharaj starting, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Doing Kirtan. After Kirtan is over, then he is going to give lecture. Nobody coming, not even a single man. Only that devotee, that disciple sitting, Maharaj speaking Harikatha. After Harikatha is over, that disciple crying, Maharaj, I invite thousands of people, they are not coming to you to hear Harikatha. So nice Harikatha you are speaking. Maharaj laughing. Maharaj, who told you nobody coming? I find the hall is full. All our Guru Varga, they are there. Who told you nobody coming here? I find no space here. Hall is full. So I respect Swami Maharaj. I love Swami Maharaj. He is speaking this way. So nice. So I feel this way. If I speak in Chaitanya Gaurima, thousands of people can come. But I stop. I don't need name and fame. At least two or five people can understand by this point. They can propagate this teaching also. Like atomic reaction, you know. One atom bombard, then atom punching. That atom becomes fracture, daughter element. That element also strike another daughter element. This is chain reaction, like atomic reaction. Though I have no money, no position, no rank, but still like atomic reaction, all where my Harikatha going. Bengali, Hindi, English, everywhere. So it's by the mercy of Krishna. By the mercy of Krishna. Chaitanya, at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Kaji, Muslim leader, he come, hey, stop Sankirtan. Then after the Sankirtan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu come, who is going to stop Sankirtan? Let us do big Sankirtan. Come out. Let me see who is Kaji. Who can stop? So you can remember this point. They like to break Midanga, this Kartal. They like to stop Kirtan. I can send you to jail if you do Kirtan. Well, you can send you to jail. I can do Kirtan. So you can also, that kind of feelings, Tinadabhi you can meet. You can think it is my duty to satisfy Krishna. I can go on doing Kirtan. I can go on speaking Harikatha. If somebody want to hear from me, can come. They don't like to come. Okay, still okay. I paid dandava to them. So what it concern to me? Chitta Goswami used to explain this word many times. Piaya prem matto kori mare suno nijo gunagan. Piaya prem is actually Bhaktivinoda Thakur. They are doing kirtan. In Bengali, you can hear this. Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying, oh God, first of all you give me this rasa, I drink this rasa, when this rasa is over full, is rasa is coming out from mouth, then it comes as a Sankirtan. First of all you give me rasa, let me drink. Oh Krishna, you is giving me rasa, you are drinking. After that, full drinking, full up. After the overflow, after the Sankirtan come, Chaitanya, Titya Goswami also speak this way. Piyaya prem, matto kori mare, suno nijo gunagan. Krishna give me rasa, I can become mad, crazy, I can go on doing Harikatha. There is all credit going to Krishna. Understand my boy? So are any question? Yeah?
Why Mahaprabhu he gave such highest conception to most lost people to Kali Yuga?
Actually,
actually, Prabhupada telling, this whole world cannot conceive what kind of benefit Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give to us. That's why now today you are giving the putting this question in front of me. You can, Prabhupada also say, nobody can realize, conceive. It is beyond conception. People can ask money, people can ask property, anything. But people cannot ask because they don't know. They cannot, their brain, their conception cannot go up to that point. This rasa is the excellent rasa. One jivatma can be benefited maximum most level. One jivatma can be benefited and maximum most level if they can get this madhurasa tatta manjuri bhav. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, it is excellent thing. Nobody can think about it. So let me give this property to this bonded soul. And at the same time, at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu give power. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu translate power. If Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can translate power, then anybody can go and act as guru. At the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can manifest power. It is written in Chaitanya Chaitanya. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu give power to this man. He asking go to village and do sankirtan. He is going multiple way, multiple way. He is doing sankirtan. Thousands of people become mad. It was the special mercy. It was the most special mercy at the time of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu incarnation. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, when my Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was doing this lila in this world, that was special case. That was special case. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu can translate power in them. They can go. Ekjon ke power diye dilo, se giye abar 1000 loke prem kore debe, preme bilhav korbe. That was special case. And gradually through sankirtan, they can ultimately, if they can come in contact with Raganuga Bhakta, they can feel attraction for Krishna that way, as those Brajagopikas felt Aradya Bhagavan Bhujasastanayasta Dhyama Vrindavanam Ramma Kachid Upasana Brajabodhu Vargena Ja Kalpita Srimad Bhagavatam Pramanam Amalam Prema Pumartham Mahano Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhur Matam Idam Tattadarana Paraha. It is the highest thought given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. The gist given by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sinat, one devotee, associate of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, giving this conception. If you want to take admission in college, in BSc course, with mathematics or in physics as your honors, then first of all go, they can see your previous quality, they can take you admission, then after that they can give you one syllabus. Syllabus, you know? What subject matter you will have to take preparation? Syllabus. So I speak this way, this sloka what I say, Aradya Bhagavan Vajajastanayasta Dhyama Vrindavanam, this sloka is just a syllabus and synopsis of all my Gauriya Bhajan. What is my target? What is my starting point? What is my middle point? I mean, Shaddo Shadan and my ultimate goal. All given in this sloka. And now if I explain you this point, it will take time. You can understand this point? Let me explain. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu give this highest conception to this fallen soul? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give this excellent thing which is never before distributed. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu out of causes in causeless mercy, his heart was melted. Out of causeless mercy, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to give the taste of Raganuga Bhakti. Through Sankirtan. Mind is vital point. Why? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu thinking, nobody can understand this point. Nishingadev Baraho, Ramchandra, they cannot, even Narayan, they cannot give this Braja Rasa. আমি বিনা ব্রজ প্রেম দিতে নাহি শক্তি অনলি ওয়েন কৃষ্ণ মি কৃষ্ণ কৃষ্ণ মিন কৃষ্ণ চৈতন্য এই চৈতন্য চৈতন্য সিদ্ধান্ত দিচ্ছেন উইদাউট মি নো সেকেন্ড পার্সন ইজ দেয়ার হু ক্যান গিভ দিস রাসা সো লেট মি গিভ দিস ইজ আননোন টু দ্য হোল ওয়ার্ল্ড লেট মি গিভ ইনস্ট্রাকশন If they can follow me directly, they can get this rasa. And for bonded soul, this is the greatest opportunity. Topmost opportunity they can get. Because yesterday you quoted one question, Jivatma, they are of marginal potency. Tatastha Jiv? Tatastha Jiv means Shakti. Tatastha Shakti? Shakti means Shakti in Vedanta you can get two terms. One is Shakti, one is Shaktiman. In Vedanta, you can understand or cannot understand, I don't know. Let me explain. I can explain more details after. Shakti, Shakti, Mato, Abhed. In Vedanta, one sutra we get. Shakti, Shakti, Mato, Abhed. Shaktiman, Shakti. Internal potency, external, any potency. Potency can get, where from potency can come? If there is no source, how he can get potency? That means Krishna is the source and potency is the parts and parcel of his personality. So if Krishna is not there, where from this conception of this potency coming? So those Brajogopikas or live about Brajagopikas. All those Jivatma, infinity Jivatma, Krishna is doing Ras, big Ras, infinity Ras with infinity Jiva. Krishna is doing big Ras, infinity Ras with infinity Jiva. They are dying. They are again take bath, again dying. Krishna playing on fruits and all Jivatma, infinity. It is called big Ras. A special ras was there in Vrindavan. Rasa Leela. But actually Krishna is so big player. Krishna is a big game. Krishna is a big player. Big game he can play. His nature is there. He always like to play. His nature is like, somebody can go, why Maharaj Krishna play this way so that we can feel so, we are put it into miseries. You see, you are foolish actually. It is the nature of Krishna. It is the nature of Krishna to play all the time. We cannot stop Krishna to play. Always, it is the nature of Krishna. The Krishna playing. Krishna is playing. Krishna is not going to put you in pain and pleasure. Never. Krishna saying, I am not responsible. I tell them, come to me. Let us dance. But they are going to Maya. They are creating misery. In Gita also this kind of instruction Krishna giving. Nadatte kasachit papam na chaiva sakhatim vibhum agyanena avritam jnanam tena mujjanti jantava. Krishna saying, I am not responsible for their. I always call them, come to me, let us dance and sing. But they are going there. They like to enjoy, material enjoyment, they want. I never put them. They are responsible for their own action. Doership is the main fault with you. Doership is the main fault with you and me. Korta. It is sabche boro rog. Sabche boro rog, korta. Korta aham iti manyate. Karta aham, I am the doer. I have done. This is your bondage. So in Gita Bhagavan saying, Nadatya kasachit papam na chaiva sukritim vibhum agyaneno avritam jnanam teno majhanti jo. Those jivatma, they are in maya. Maya means agyan. Unconscious, they are not in consciousness. They are in deep darkness. They are falling down. I am not responsible for that. I always call them, let's come, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, come, let us dance and sing. But they say, no, I cannot go. Where will I do? Go to Maya. Go. Then why we say Krishna is responsible for that? Krishna never advised anybody to go to Maya. This is the main point. Prakriti kriyamanani guno karvair avasaha. In Gita you must read. One by one sloka you can discuss. Very careful. Bhaktivinoda Thakur explained. Prakriti kriyamanani guno karvair avasaha. Prakriti kriyamanani. This nature, puppet on a chain, you know, puppet on a chain, you know. If you dance, the people can, oh, that puppet is dancing. Actually, puppet not dancing. Somebody is there backside. So, puppet on a chain. So, all those wonder souls, they are puppet on a chain. Maya giving you influence. So, Maya making you dance. Prakate kya mana ni guno karmair abasya. Guno karmair abasya. Knowingly or unknowingly, they are bound to follow Mayadevi. They are bound to follow Mayadevi. It's a must. But when you come in contact with Shuddha Vaishnava, then it is not a must. You can get green signal to go to positive world, you see. Prakate kya manani guno karmair avasa ahankara vimuratma karta aham iti mannate. Ahankara vimuratma, false ego envelop you inside maya. Be careful. So it is Krishna want to give you this test. Actually all jivatma, they are shakti. Shakti, your hand and leg, eye, is the duty of my hand to protect my body. To pran, heart, all my eyes, nose, ear, hands and legs. Knowingly or unknowingly, they like to protect my heart, I mean pran, atma. It is the ultimate goal. If any mosquito cutting here, automatic hand going. Mosquito cutting here. Automatically your brain give information some mosquito. Why? You like to give protection, your hand. Your hand, if there is hot, oh, it's hot. I cannot go. This way, all your sense organ always want to give protection to your body. Your hand taking prasadam, giving to mouth. You are taking inside. And after assimilation or gist going, to give nourishment to your all tissues. Ultimately to live. So you are knowingly, unknowingly. So be careful. So all jivatma, they are shakti. So what is the duty of shakti? To serve shakti man? To serve that unique personality? Follow my point. All my hands and leg, everything doing, giving service to my atma. Give protection to my body, I mean atma. So all infinity jivatma, if I put question, what is their duty, they cannot discover this duty. Spontaneously, they should serve Shaktiman. Because just now I give this sloka, Shakti, Shakti, Matoravet, they are non-different. This personality is there. In him that Shakti is there. Shakti cannot send, Shakti cannot stay in vacant place. Are? If you show me your power, then I can say, oh, Gaur Sundar is so powerful. Otherwise I cannot feel. If you show your power, I can see. So Divya. So Shakti, those are Tatasa Jiva, Krishna like to give this test, excellent test of Madhurya Rasa. Oh, they are just misled. Like material example, I see. One beautiful woman is there. Very nice beautiful woman. Eh? If that woman is not in coming in contact with one young lady, one young man, nice, handsome man, she cannot feel satisfaction. Material example. No use. She is beautiful, okay. For whole life she is useful. But she is dead now. She has become old lady. But this, she is beautiful. But who can feel that she is beautiful? One young man can feel that she is. So to test, to get the maximum test, to get the maximum most test of Krishna, so you must feel yourself as Sakhi Manjari. Krishna is my Lord. I must serve, embrace, kiss. Understand? Secret philosophy is. I can explain this point after, not now. First of all, preliminary bhajan you should do, I can explain this. That's why Krishna explained, like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. At least I propagate this thing. If somebody is fit to take this thing, they can take. Because this is the ultimate goal of jiva. Maybe this life or thousands or billions of birth after is the ultimate goal. And jivatma is infinity. So there is no end, no starting. So any question? Any question now? Tumi bangla e bolo. Acha ingrejite to bolo, ora bujhte parbe na.
About Lord Shiva, we say that Lord Shiva is Vaishnava. But there are like in Haridwar and those places, people worship in Padmasura and they worship in other things.
Actually, I give this answer many times. Actually, it depends. Actually, when we worship Shiva, we always think that is Sadashiva. Because like Jogamaya, when you go to Paramatala, that side of river, we always worship Jogamaya. But when I am worshipping, as I say, material people also are worshipping, they are offering puja. But when I worship, what I say? Kulodevi Jogamaya More Kipa Kori Avarang Sangbiribe Tumi Vishwadori. Bhaktivinoda Thakur write this kinda. Oh, Jogamaya, please lift this screen. Lift this screen so that I can see the actual thing, Krishna. Please. Jogamaya means she can allow me to get in connection with Krishna. Jogamaya. Jog means connection. Jogamaya can give me power to get in connection with Krishna. Just a Jogamaya. And Mahamaya just opposite. Same Maya, same Devi. But Mahamaya, repulsion. They can get repulsion. They can go away from Krishna. Who is Krishna? And Shiva Tattva Shirakam. Shiva Tattva. When we Vaishnava worship Shiva, we worship Vaikuntha Tattva. Vaikuntha Tattva means Sadashiva Tattva. Sadashiva Tattva means Vishnu Tattva. Mahavishnu Jagatkarta Mayaya Jo Sriyati Adaha Tasavatara Eva Ayam Advaita Acharya Iswaraha. Parachanda? You already read Advaita Tattva? No? Never read? What do you do? In every Abhirbhav, Advaita Nityananda, I speak in different philosophy, details. So, you see, when you worship Advaita Gosai, Vrindavan Gopeshwar, he is Advaita Gosai. Vrindavan, we go to Gopeshwar, that Gopeshwar is Advaita Gosai. You don't know. Sadashiva. I can explain in details after. Shiva Tattva. So, when we worship Shiva, our conception is totally different. But when material people, when they come and worship Shiva in Varanasi or in Haridwar, they think Shiva as a different Lord. But Supreme Lord is one and unique. But they never accept it that way. They think Shiva is different Lord. Krishna is different Lord. This is Nama Parad. If I have this kind of concept, oh, Krishna is also Lord, and Shiva is also Lord, the same thing is Vishnu Parad. Hey, Nama Parad. So, when you worship, some days ago, I was speaking Harikatha and Haridwar also, many times. That boy is this educated man, engineer, from Haridwar, very nice boy. He's hearing Harikatha there, many times I've been to Haridwar. There I explained so many points. So in Haridwar I explained this point, Shiva Tattva, this that way. Actually, if you can understand this Shiva, Shiva, Tumadar Guru Bhai, some of your godmothers, they are giving Tulsi and I am giving Bilpata, bell leaf, I give. But some of his godmother complained, well, Maharaj, we can give Tulsi to the Sivalinga. They are giving Tulsi. They complain, Maharaj, why you give Belpata, bell leaf? I see, you see, they put question before me. They don't fight. They don't fight. They put question. Why Maharaj give? I see, my boy, you see, this Siptata you establish as Sadasip, right? I agree with you. But those material people coming here to put water, they don't know this is Siptat, this is Sadasip. They don't know. Understand? If I give Tulsi there, like Salagram, then all other material people, they can come and they can take Tulsi and put on Tulsi. At the same time, this is Linga. Linga means symbol. Linga means single. Lingo have some, Lingo, Joni, ee kathagulo Bhaktivinoda Thakur explain. Jakhon tumar Brahma Sangita, tate bolchen Bhaktivinoda Thakur, ee kathagulo baje shobdo noy, oneke nongra bhabe. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving conception, you see. Lingo means symbol. So when symbol is the Sivalinga, Sivalinga is just like Linga. So for Linga, if I put bell leaf, Shivalinga is good. When Sadashiv is physically present there, physically, in front of me with his transcendental feature, like Advaita Gosai, then I can put Tulsi. Then no question. But when Advaita Gosai is like Linga, Sadashiv, then it is good if I put bell leaf. Because anyway, it's Siptata. For Siptata, bell leaf is good. But when Siptata is directly manifesting in front of me as Sadasip, then I can give Tulsi directly. Otherwise, common people, they cannot understand my mood. They can go opposite way. Bujhe cho ki bollam? Tulsi diya jaye, 100 baar. Kintu Sadasip thakle ami Tulsi di. Jokhon linga rupe thake, tokhon Guru Maharaj amar deyni. আর তোমার বামন গোস্বী মা যদি দিয়ে থাকেন, তার ভাবটা ছিল আলাদা, এরা বুঝতে পারেনি, তারা উল্টো বুঝেছে, তারা পারবে না। বামন গোস্বামী সাক্ষাৎ দেখছে, সাক্ষাৎ সদাশিব উপস্থিত, তার দর্শন ওর সঙ্গে মিলবে না। একটা শিব আমি বসিয়ে দিলাম, আমি বললাম সদাশিব দাও তুলসি, হবে না, অপরাধ হয়ে যাবে। আমার পাওয়ার আছে কিনা, সদাশিবকে অর্থাৎ বিষ্ণু তত্ত্বকে আনবার মতো ক্ষমতা আছে কিনা সেই লিঙ্গেতে। ওয়েন আই going to install the Shiva Linga, when I want to install the Shiva Linga, now first question is that I have power to bring Sadashiv Vishnu Tattva there in Linga. I have power, first question. If I have that much power, I can invite Shiva, Sadashiva, I can install this. Then I can say, he is Sadashiv. You can put water, you cannot see Shiva Tattva, Sadashiv Tattva. Otherwise, if I don't have power, then I cannot invite. To install deity mean you must have power. If you have no power, you cannot install deity. Nobody, no common people can install deity. Even if you memorize whole scripture, still you cannot install deity. Out of devotion, bhakti, pure devotion, you can install. When somebody, I don't like to give name, I am not going to criticize anybody, my conception is to represent Siddhanta. One big Guru Samadhi, one big guru samadhi was established. But that acharya called from South India, big Brahman. Whereas Bhaktivallabha Tirtha Goswami Maharaj was there. I was crying. Bhaktivallabha Tirtha Goswami Maharaj was there, here. If I call Maharaj, please you come and give some flower to him, give water and pray. Then automatically I can establish that temple. But he never cared. He don't care, call Maharaj. Maharaj can come after. When temple is established, everything by Brahman, South Indian, after that Guru Maharaj came. I was feeling very hard. If I speak with them, they can beat her, fight with me. I say, Maharaj, this is bhakti. In devotional line, bhakti is the vital thing. If you have bhakti, you can do anything. In Dhaka, you know Dhaka? The kingdom of Bangladesh. One time, Prabhupada was speaking Harikatha there, no time, always speaking Harikatha. One devotee came with Radha Krishna and Shalgram. Shalgram is Shalgram always, no need of establishment. And he is requesting many times, Prabhupada, you please come, my house is near. Please come and please establish this deity we like to worship. Many times he put a request with Prabhupada. After that, Prabhupada become very... Prabhupada say, I cannot make up my time. Come on. You please, you do one thing. You please bring that deity in front of me. Please bring that deity in front of me. Then the devotee come with throne, small throne, you know, Shingasan. He bring this deity in front of me. Prabhupada meditate for some time. Take flower and chandan, you know, sandal. Offer. Give tulsi. Now go, established. Huh? Established? No need of abhishek, nothing, done. You see? Same thing happened with Paramahansa Siddhartha Goswami Maharaj. He was Ramananda Prabhu in Sarbo. When Mandir temple going to be established, and deity going to, Mandir already established, temple, I mean deity going to, today is opening, I mean deity going to be installed. Then Prabhupada giving instruction to Siddhar Maharaj, I mean he was Brahmachari. Ramananda Prabhu, please you go and arrange everything. After that everything is arranged, then you can call me, I can go and start Abhishek. Deity Abhishek. Okay, Prabhupada. After they going inside, he clean everything. He give dress to, he make dress for deities, all deities. He put Salagram right place. He give dress, everything, ornaments, everything. After that, unknowingly, he bring some big garland, flower, and tools. With garland, and give to Krishna and Radharani. Everything done. After that, he called Prabhupada. Prabhupada, now everything ready. You can come and give. You can do abhishek. I mean, you can start abhishek. Prabhupada, okay, let me go. You go, I'm coming. After that, Prabhupada going. After that, Prabhupada step by step. I mean, some step is there. Go up. Natya Mandir, Prabhupada just put the screen aside. Oh my God! Deity already established. Deity already. I don't accept. No, already accept. What I can do? Established. Because Siddhartha Goswami Maharaj is so great devotee. By his bhakti, Krishna is bound to come in this deity. Garland one give, deity coming to take this garland. If you know Krishna, you can cry all day and night. You cannot know Krishna. Krishna is so merciful. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is more merciful than Krishna. You can cry. Krishna want to take seva. Give. Give. We cannot give. If we can elevate ourselves up to that level, Krishna is this level. If I can elevate up to that level, then we can. If I am down, Krishna is up. How we can do seva? Understand my point? Very careful. This way, many, even Ramanujacharya, he also speak the same thing. When one deity is established by common people, never try to give dandavat pranam to that deity. No, no need. If Sivalinga established by only Karmakandi people, don't go, no need. But any Shuddha Brahman Vaishnava established, you must pay dandavat. Otherwise, big punishment. And one point, very big point. Suppose one deity is there, nobody installed. If Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj or Parampriya Sridhar Goswami Maharaj or Prabhupada coming and paying dandavat to that deity. Deity not installed as yet. Deity is there, not established. A deity is not installed. On the simple deity is there. If Prabhupada coming and Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj coming, Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, if they pay dandavat, then deity need not be established, installed. It is automatically installed. To take the dandavat pranam in deity, pran pratishtha done, life coming. Follow, very secret siddhanta. You cannot understand this point. Go on doing bhajan very nicely. And satsanga is the vital of bhajan, be careful. Satsanga is most vital thing. Don't forget this thing. Knowingly or unknowingly, don't go for bad association. Secrecy of bhajan. Be careful. Today I finish here. Vancha kalpataruvasya kipa sindhu bevacha patitanam pavana bhavishna bhyo namona. If you have question, you can put that. Then I give answer. Okay. Don't make any politics. Don't make any personality. Like child, you must lead your life like child. Like child, 5 years child. Let them fight, let them abuse us, but okay. Everything okay. A Krishna Bhakta should not have any complaint. Right, vital point. Vanchagalo. Dandavat, Dr. Babu, Dandavat. I never make temple. Goshala, very small. After the Bhajan Bhajan, mercy of Krishna, I can make. And one complaint, some material people there, they give complaint against Gaurdham. They say in Vrindavan we can go anywhere, we can get prasadam, we can have the chance to stay there. But in Gaurdham, if we go any month, they kick us. Go out. So I have this desert. Any sampradaya, any sadhu coming, they can get at least one day, they can get prasadam. Any sadhu, maybe Ramananda sadhu or Nimbarka sadhu, that doesn't matter. They can come and get, take darshan or Gaurdham. So inside my heart I feel this, so I am crying. But Gaurdham, they give some complaint. Gaurdham, why we can go to Gaurdham? Gaurdham, we cannot get prasadam, they don't allow you to stay. It's a big allegation against Gauri Sampradaya. So you can discuss this point with big acharya if you meet. Sambhava speaking this way, he is very sorry. If you go to Vrindavan, we can get prasadam anywhere. Nobody can say, hey, go out, nobody can say. But here, it's not good. So I'm crying. You all must think and get the opinion about it. We like to do the small seva, I know, small seva. Still, it's big seva. Because unknown people can come, they can take darshan up, Gaurdham, they can get mercy. Very big. So think over and again about this issue, point. Vancha kalpataruvasya kipa sindhu bevacha.